Homie G.
Check this out right here.
Homie TV.
Hey, that's the one that was rolling by earlier.
Hey, I'm fucking fading.
I'm fucking fading.
It's all good, homie.
The fence side.
Now, I just heard. Woo.
She said it's okay because I come from LA.
What's up? Hey, what's up, homie? Yeah. I'm not sure if it's the same one. Damn, that's just bad right there. I don't. Look at all that engraving on there. It's no joke.
I like turning green. Looking good, looking good. Damn.
Woo! Hey, you got a 1x3 wheel right here. The Street Entertainment sticker and some of them big wheels.
Call me and Tweety B, we perform. We do quinceañeras, baptisms, divorces. We do it.
There, everyone's parked over there having a good time. So let's go. There it goes, scraping it, there it goes. Nice. Popo out here doing the thing, patrolling the area. There we go. Also do the patrols again with the sirens. I think they're probably heading out now. Look at all this. Get a low angle of this beautiful car right here. Yeah. Oh, I love that. All right, so over there we have something going on because we have I think they're blocking the street out there because there's a public safety in the middle of the street and the other side of the street, so I'm not sure what's going on. And I showed you all these cars, or at least most of them, in this parking lot, but let's get that DeLorean out there. See, you have cars cruising out here. Got the Caddy, the Chevy. Yeah. Yeah, a little more cruising out here, a little more. But let's get in here real quick. See, I'm not sure which one I got for God, but definitely didn't get the DeLorean. I did get it passing by. See, I got those earlier, I believe. Well, let's check this out right here. It's been a while since I've seen one of these in person. That is a cool car. I got all these. Motorcycles are loud. Yeah, see, I think it's one of those situations where, like I said earlier, where the street is blocked off from parking on the side to all these parking lots kind of being full and people separated. So. Well, that's what happens sometimes. Murray out of breath. See, I think I got those already because they were moved to this side. Or maybe not this one, I'm not sure. I don't remember the old Gardena. Yeah, I didn't get this one. So let's get this one. Got that Gardena plate in the bottom. As I'm filming these cars right here, I see more cars passing through on the street that I didn't see earlier. So it could be cars were at a different event and now they're headed this way. I don't know. So I know I said it might be the end of the video, but maybe not. All these cars up close, you know what I'm saying? Here we go, Donna 64. Here we go, let's get some of this. Another dream car right here, homies. Damn, 57, and it's only right that it has a DanoLive sticker on it. I think I got these already. Not these right here. I'd love you a C10. Oh, excuse me. I'm burping over here. Yeah, we have one, or my dad has one of these at home. Not me. Oh man, walk around. This is the end of World War II max speed for the Bellflower. That is cool, man. We got the rifle case right there. Really cool cars. Oh yeah. Look how thick that wheel is. Look at the steering wheel on that, guys. Oh man. I think I found another hotspot out here. Beautiful, beautiful. I love this color so much with the matching interior. Yes, sir. Can't get enough of all these cars, man. Navy veteran. I believe that's what the license plate said. Couldn't get a good glimpse of it. But yeah, guys. Got food and all that stuff out there. Cars cruising in. Let's get low on this one. On the wrong side. cars. So I think this car was one of my very early posts on my, when I first started my Instagram. Oh, look at the bug in the back too, it's got grips on it. Hey, look at that. Alright, light turning green, you gotta go. Oh, it was, I thought it was turning green. Out here on Bellflower Boulevard and Flower Street. Followed by a nice classic out there. What's up, man? Oh, yeah. $19.40 right there. That glass house was in South El Monte. It was a car, dream car right there, nice color. Check it out right here, boys. Cheers. And we got a car sign. Sun's going down, guys. You see it out there? Sun's going down. More cars are coming out. Now I just heard. Wow. Yes, I was walking to my car and I just heard that there's a whole bunch of cars at the Aldi way where normally this event kind of takes place. So I'm gonna head out there right now and I do see some cars that I wasn't seeing earlier, but we'll see where that goes. Like this truck, I haven't seen it earlier. I've seen that car, but not the truck. Guys, so as I was going home, I found there, I guess, a really hot spot out here. And this is normally where it's really hot. Got cars parked out here. I see some of these cars over there cruising it. These cars over there cruising as well. But the Aldi parking lot is where it gets really, really crowded out there. So we're about to head over there. Everyone's parked. We're having a good time. So let's go. There we go. There we go. That's the one that was rolling by earlier. Damn. So this is where everyone's at, guys. It's crowded out here. And I was about to go home. It's like 8 o'clock right now or something like that. But you got the mini trucks. You got some of the cars that was cruising out there. See, that's the Aldi. The last video I have of this location was, a Halloween, like a trunk or treat. There's a Halloween event here. Yeah, it was really good, really crowded. But this is the place, I guess, to be. Earlier it was, you couldn't park here, but I guess eventually when too many show up, they just get taken over, as you see here. So I'm just gonna walk around, see what I can get. You got a 1x3 wheel right here. There we go. Yeah. There it goes. Hell yeah. Yeah. Got it. Hey. Check it out, guys. I showed you his YouTube channel sticker earlier, so go check it out. I'll put it right here in the bottom. All right. What's up, man? This is the truck I was saying that DanoLive used to love riding in with his friend right there. It is kind of a full, kind of hard to walk around right here. But let's see what we can do. Hell yeah. That paint job is crazy. They're from the same car club right here. So yeah, guys, just when I thought it was gonna be over, not even close. I do have about another battery left, so I'll see what I can do with that extra battery. Best battery in right now and one extra. Yeah, let's get back. Getting the switches on that one. Man, I should have came here a long time ago, huh? All right, let's get this clean ass bomba. I got a good stance. Take a screenshot of that right there. Let me get out the way so the car can turn. Hell yeah. I think I got that one cruising down the boulevard. Yeah, it's kind of hard. I don't know where to start, guys, because there's just cars everywhere. That Blink Fitness, the last time I was here, I don't think it was there. But I guess I can go through, see what I can do walking through all these roads. Got this one parked on the other side, way over there. Got him rolling in now. Yeah, see, bro, going to the street, go cruising. That's a trippy one right here. Look at this Cadillac. Never seen one like that. Look at that. Damn. That is badass right there. Alright, guys, got a car rolling in. It's overwhelming, they got Chucky in the back seat. Let's get a quick glimpse of that paint job. I haven't done a spoke check today, so let's do that right now. There we go, there we go. Let's get that interior shot. Looking good, man. All out here. All right, we're gonna continue. We're gonna keep going. Cause this is cars all over the place. Last time I parked somewhere out there, but I don't even know. All right, let's get the, check it out, check it out. I don't want to get away in of homeboy's photography over there, so I'll just wait back here. Damn, that's what I'm talking about. All right, it's all mine. Okay. Even the interior's done up too. Oh, look at those seats, man. All right, can't take too much time. There's an Instagram right there, so you can see it. But I can't take too much time here because I got a lot of cover right now. All right, guys, we're gonna have to continue here. See, all these cars right here are gone. They're probably just cruising around right now. Hey, what's up, homie?
Hey, what's up?
Yeah. Out here, baby.
Yeah, it was like hot and...
Damn, that shit's sick right there, boy. Look at that. Damn. Oh, that one's badass. I feel like I got that one before. Forgot where though. Oh man, wagon on the big spokes right there with the blacked out grill. I like those headlights on that. I wish I could see them on. How about the Cadillac? White on white right here. Yeah, if I would have came out here a little earlier when there was sunlight, it would be a lot better. Yeah, this parking lot is full. I saw this one passing by on the street earlier. Yeah. Remember I had a homie when I used to work at Toyota, I had one similar to this, and he got pulled over inside the dealership. That was funny. That's a badass car though, guys, but we have so much to cover, so let's continue. Alright, I gotta put some light on this caddy right here. Cruising. Alright guys, we're gonna continue here. I just have to walk around because there's so many cars here that I can't really get.
We got a 57, I mean, 57, but there's people there. I don't want to get right in their face. But there's a dream car. All right, you know what? I'm gonna turn back around. All right, check it out, check it out. I'm gonna get on the other side where we have some light in there. But damn, it's got the red hydraulics sticker on top. Some white interior. There's an Instagram, big red, underscore 75 Impala. It's a badass paint job. But, can't spend too much time because there's a lot of cover again.
this thing right there. Walk around out here.
Okay.
Look at that set of how many batteries? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Got these 10 batteries in there. 2 pumps. Jeez. Nice. Alright, guys, let's continue. Yeah, we're at the Aldi parking lot, like I said. We got these fly rides parked out here all shiny. Got click. What's up, man? Click representing, guys. Hey, what's up? Oh, shit. I don't need a light here, huh? No, I don't. There it goes. I had to go back to this because I had the gold nipples with the gold knockoff. It's engraved in there too. Yeah, let's go on that color. This one got some of those big wheels. Look at that. Some of them big wheels. Guys, so this car is right here, but you know there's people in front, so I don't want to get in their face. So we'll show up from here. I'll try to get up on the top and see. You know I love you that. Wait, what am I saying? Let's take a closer look. Yeah, my bad, it's not 53. I looked at the front grill and it looked similar to it, but no, it wasn't. But yeah, very nice right here, guys. But like I said, there's so many cars, so many people. I don't want to get on people's faces, you know? You got someone flying a drone. Oh shit, check it out right here. I'm not sure if it's the same one, but I met someone on Whittier Boulevard who said they wanted to do this to the truck. If it's them, man, congratulations. I see you now. Damn, that's just bad right there.
If I put music on this one, it'll kill the battery.
Damn, hell yeah. Take me, baby. The light's pretty close. So some of these cars might look familiar because they were up on the other side. Yeah, I got, oh man, originals right here. Let's keep going, let's keep going. It's too dark out here for my little camera. Let's get this one out here. Cruising it. You go cruise the boulevard out here. Damn. So what happens when you're a lowrider, you scrape a lot, huh? Yeah, I'm just gonna walk you guys. Give you guys a feel of how it is out here. I should walk this way to get a better angle of the car right here. There we go, there we go. We got a Cadillac in between these two Camrys. I think this is the one that was cruising around back and forth on the street out there. Get the bomb down. Oh, hell yeah. And this that one Cadillac that we kept seeing. But I'd rather much get it in the daytime, but man, you gotta get a glimpse of it. Look at this. All right, that's all I'm gonna show you on this car, because I want to get it in the daytime. So that was a little close-up teaser for hopefully when I see it in person one day. I mean, in the daytime. We have another car from the Midnight Classic. Going on over here. Let's go back to get some of these cars. Try to get them all, but it's kind of hard sometimes too. You got people having a good time. They got the familias outside, you know, drinking a little beer and shit. Going off the car. Nice. Oh, there's people in there. But yeah, check out this paint job. Check it out. Hey, that shit is fucking bad right there. Alright, let's continue. Alright, we got a nice bomb out here. Let's get this. Surrounded by cars, looking at more bombs. Hell yeah. Big ass truck doesn't come in. But there's that DeLorean, that Back to the Future car, for those that like to call it that. The Back to the Future car. Look at that, that's so nice. car, I wouldn't mind having it. I think I seen one earlier. Don't remember if I got it on video. You gotta love it. It's a very nice car. What's up, homie? Let's get the little homeboy in his Lowrider bike. Got him earlier too. They were parked way on the other side.
Way
on the farm. Probably rode this bike over here. Yeah, guys, my arm is getting tired and everything, man. Yeah, remember I was talking about the C10 Familia? These were in that area when I was talking about those. What's up? Yeah, I got these when they're on the other side. All those follows right there. His job is impeccable. Alright, I just gotta get an interior shot of this car right now. Incredible stuff, guys. I think I got this one cruising down. Oh, this one looks nice with those white walls. Oh man, that's very nice. Not sure if I got it cruising down, but it's still a sculpture. That's some of the cleanest folks I've seen all day. Out there, whole bunch of people parked, taking pictures, different car clubs. I know these were on the other side earlier where Surf City Classics were. Seen that one at Donut Derelicts back when I used to go over there. Now I gotta head back, but I'm fighting myself inside, guys. My family doesn't even know it. I'm fighting myself inside. Trying to stay here. Very nice. I like that blue. Very nice blue. Circles, get all the cars you can get, the motorcycles. All right, I'm gonna pull away from these bikes so I can get this bomb. I'm glad I didn't leave, for real. DanoLive. Old school bike right here. Look at the frame on that bike, it's pretty sick. To take me to us, there's the mountains and go 4x4 when I was a kid.
That's a badass
truck right there. Damn. Is that that white on white Cadillac? I'm not sure if I got it, but maybe it's from the front? I'm not sure. There's so many cars out here, man. This is that bucket that has the skirts on there. Check it out. Interesting. Here's a big bomb. A rapper, you?
Yeah.
You're a rapper?
Hell yeah.
Let me see. Tell them what's up. Let's see. Go.
There you go.
Go.
That's right. Here I go. Well, I bet you never heard the track before. If you in raza, en Mr. Tutti B and Chavo stepping in la casa, haciendo travesuras en la vecindad huequico. You understand my story, or te explico Federico. This is dedicated to the Chispirito show that was made in Pudus in the state of Mexico. Cause back in the days, that's what I used to see. It was channel 34 on a black and white TV. Simon, it was funny, Don Ramon with the chistes. Nunca voy a olvidar el día que te fuiste. Resting in peace, you'll never be forgotten. Déjeme cantar, por favor, no me paren. Cause what I'm gonna do is take a trip with my rap on the other side of the border, south of the map, where I ran into my homegirl
named Chilindrina,
working as a bartender
in la cantina.
She said, may I help you?
I said, yes, you may.
I gladly pay you today for two beers today. She said, it's okay,
cause I come from LA.
I'm welcome to stay and I can have it my way. I say, hold up, girl, man, you got this all wrong. This is not the way I had you written in my song, bitch. That's right.
All right.
Before I go, I want to give a shout out to First Class Bums, FCB Records.
Yeah, okay. Where's the beat?
So here you're going to hold it.
He's going to hold it.
All right,
here we
go. Hold on, let's go.
Orale ese, yo, it's going down with some punk motherfuckers on the other side of the town. Le lodo fuertes, bro, and let's roll. Let's sneak up through the back and
let these motherfuckers know.
Cruising down the back streets,
rolling on Dana's.
Seen some punk motherfuckers that want to save us. You know what's up if you got game.
But if they don't know your name,
then there's some motherfucking lanes. Step one, take out your gun. Sneak out the car, just in case they run. Now what do you figure, homie? Pull the trigger. Drop every single one of them and
drop them in the river.
Drum in your right, slug by to hide. Now they know what's going on
with the motherfucking east side.
Cruising down the back streets, rolling down Dana's. Seen some punk motherfuckers
that wanted to fade us.
You know what's up if you got game.
What if they don't know your name?
Then that's a motherfucking
lane.
Step one, take out your gun. Sneak out the
car.
Just in case they run.
Run.
Now what do you figure?
Pull the trigger.
Drop every single one of them and
drop them in the river.
Jump in your right.
Man, what the hell? Hey,
man. I got my thing.
We got a free performance out here, guys.
That's right. Street's down the house. Hey, you guys want to rap? Just call me and Tweety B. You know what I mean? We perform. We do quinceañeras, baptisms, divorces. We do it all, brother.
We do divorces too,
you know what I mean?
Guys.
We do divorces. Divorce parties.
There you go. Peace.
That's the first. This is a badass car, though. So this car on the left belongs to the guy in the black sweater.
You know,
it's all good, dog. It's good. He's trying. Man, this shit's like, all right.
Whenever I'm ready, I'm gonna tell you, all right?
You're ready? Next time. If you notice, there's some artwork, some airbrushing in there too. You got three skulls right there. It says Compton Boulevard. Man, it's just bad though. Oh, check out the caddy. Hey, what's up, dog? How you doing, bro? Check it out.
I'm just fucking faded.
It's all good.
Just fucking faded, doggy. You know what I mean?
It's all good.
Hey, bear with me. You get the fucking team eclipse. But hey, let me know when you're ready to do another one.
Another? Watch out, car. Oh, this one's got some. Damn. And he's got some pinstriping under there too, but I don't get too close.
Not bad.
There we go.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready again.
All right.
That thing's clean, look at the about three wheeler right here. Got that three wheel right here, man. Damn. Alright, let's get this green one over here.
Hey, you didn't bring your little girl? But with a monster party. Oh, that's right, that's right.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, guys, got a little, even have RC cars out here. Check this out. That little RC car doesn't mess around. Got the wheels. Damn. Badass interior too. I live about an hour away, maybe a little more than an hour, like 50 miles away, something like that, 50 miles, 55 miles. Now this is a fat ass color right here. All right, let's get that plaque in the back. I got the plaque in frame. I couldn't really tell because the reflection of the parking light. Nice cab. You squeeze in through here. Come on, get this cab. Oh yeah, this color right here is nice. I do like lots of, when a car has a majority color, like green tones, whatever you call it. Really nice. Green, turquoise, all that good stuff, you know? Love it. Very nice car right here. Look how crowded it is. Really crowded out here. Check out this Uber. I would love that to be my Uber. Damn. Jimmy got the Mercedes Benz out here. What's up, homie? Alright, let's get that homeboy back right here. Oh, the illusion. Traffic is stopped right now. Damn, with the skirts on there, he's looking good. long time like that with the spokes on there. It's been a minute. I remember back in the day we see them all the time. Oh yeah. You know I gotta get this one. Playing some two short out back. I want to get more of this, but the car is surrounded by people, so I don't want to get my bright ass light on their face. Oh yeah, look at that. DanoLive. I'm not sure if people are leaving or not, but yeah, definitely past 9 o'clock. Getting rolling, walking around, having a good time. There we go. Well, let's get these cars right here because they all have their lights purple, red, like amber orange color right here. That's the one I was tripping out about because it's off. Remember I was saying it's gold front, but look at all that engraving on there. It's no joke. So I'd love to get that in more detail, but I'm going to wait till I catch it one day during the daytime. That way we get full detail, even in there, but I'm not going to show you guys that right now. A little sample of it. Hopefully I run into it again. All these cars. Get them in daylight. A bunch of masterpieces. A bunch of masterpieces here. This one right here, look at it. How beautiful is that? Damn. Got the purple one. Well, you know what? I'm gonna head out to the other side, see what I can find out there. Alright, so I was talking to, well, not really talking to the owner, but the owner asked me if I have a YouTube. I said, you? I told him, yeah, I'll get the car right now. I like to ask people, like, hey, do you have a car here? If they say, yeah, I'm gonna get it. I think I got it cruising on the block earlier. I got that. Let's move on to this one. Three rolling right here. On that He came into the parking lot 3 weeks. You're good. Gotta love me a fleet, dude. You know I love me a fleet, dude. Yeah. My tiny light's not bright enough to get these cars in the dark.
Okay, for sure.
He's a power.
What up?
I'm gonna turn my light on, my light as bright as I can. Get a close up instead of just walking by it like I did earlier.
Y'all got homie GTV out here someday, right?
What's up, homie? How you doing, bro?
What's good? What's
your mind?
You good?
Yeah, I'm good, homie.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Gotta love it. Gotta appreciate all these cars right here, man. I see one similar to this, I think in Riverside somewhere. Similar color, but he didn't have any spokes or anything like that. He just had it just on regular, basically stock, you know, but they had those hubcaps that looked like a bunch of little spokes on there. Yeah, it's a pretty cool car. Also a four-door too. Oh, damn, look at this.
Man, you know what, I'd never do that.
Man, seeing this is amazing because it has RIP, you know, and the person's, you know, names or nicknames and whatnot. And I had an idea for my back, get tattoos on my back. Similar to this, where there's tombstones with the names on there and stuff like that.
He hit me in the chest, dog.
All right, guys.
You see what I gotta do here?
We're gonna continue now. I think I'm pretty much done here. got that one already too. Got this one. And then there's still cars cruising down the street right here, but I think I might be done. I'm ready to go home right now. What's up, homie? What's up, dog? These cars looking good. I don't want to get in the people's face, so I record from a distance. There we go. I like when they put the what do you call it? Those I guess the blinds, what do you call them, the curtains on the back window, and they had a plaque in the middle. The illusions, pretty cool. Yeah, got a Fleetwood taken out. Popping that front right there. Love me a Fleetwood. Put the Street Entertainment sticker in the back window, on the side window. Yeah. All right, guys, I think I'm pretty much done here. So we're gonna get going.